If you want to get one of those little blue ticks next to your profile picture on Instagram, it couldn't be easier. All you have to do is go over to your profile, up to your menu, into Settings, Account, into Request Verification, fill in your details, select a category, and take or choose a photo from your library of a piece of photo ID, and then send it off and await a response from Instagram. It's as easy as that. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe for more.